Okay, so here we are. We finally were able to draw the entire circuit. As you can see, it is some copper foil with non-conductive adhesive on top of krypton tape. So the hardest part was to print it all out. It's a continuous piece. As you can see, and now we're gonna start the etching process with ferric chloride. We're gonna do it in this. This is a gutter that we closed, sealed both corners, and here we have this little valve right there to collect the ferric acid. So let's try this. It has been about 2 weeks to get up to this point. It's gonna be our first flexible seal.